Okay, this is my new toy I'm building. It's essentially a CNC machine that you can put a pen in its hand and you can draw anything. It actually works with modulaser and it works with Illustrator. It just uses was it SVG, SGV file, any type of vector file, and it can trace it. I'm just putting it together. It's gonna be cool.
Thank you.